stream. I'm gonna reset our recording again, and there we are. Okay. Got a nice sag in here. Likes to be uncovered by bunch of cure spells. There, I hit level 49. Now I am the best. I think I'm almost at max level for normal. Oh, fuck off. Okay, I can't attack now because I'm paralyzed. Jesus, his status effects last 90 years. Alright, let's see. Treasure chest right there. Okay. Alright, so question becomes, what do we need to do? We need a pot of some sort to float. So where is that? Gotcha. Guess we don't worry about any of that right now, just go through here. Oh yes. More dark orbs. Oh, there's a pot. It's on the back of this War of the Worlds monster. Oh, that hurt. I saw it, and I see the one there. Just looking for monsters right now. Alright, so I see something moving very quickly. Let's jump and see if we can catch what it is. Looks like a swing. Lovely. Fuck. Try again with Sasori. If we can't get it, then we will get Silly to get it. Should logically go right over where I am. Of course, we need our NPCs not to stand in the fucking way. Of course, they're not. There, okay. That got us somewhat where we needed to be. Now we need a key. Dark orbs here. I mean, I like dark orbs. But... that's the pot we were looking for. So how do we get it back to where we were though? There's a zip line over there. Silly here too. That wouldn't work out how I hoped. There's a lot of charge attacks in this game, as you can see. Toss it lightly. That'll do. Pretty nugget, okay. So far, no value there. Alright, let's go back through here then. Where we get all the monster respawns, of course. There we go. Okay, lifting this up, moving along. Wouldn't have thought fire to be the best choice on those. But maybe color matching is what is a mistake here, I guess. No, Lonk, clearly you're not understanding it. Get the fuck out of the way. There we go. Okay, so the key is not here anymore. That's fucking lovely. And I've been hit with slow. Lovely. Well, it takes forever to charge up magic when you're slow. That doesn't make any damn sense. Oh, you know what I have to do? I just realized. Not get hit by this guy, that's the first thing. Not get frozen, that's the second thing. I'm playing terribly right now. Anyway, I think this is what I'm supposed to do. Get out of the way, player. There we go. Problem solved. We need another key to get through that door. Probably kill these guys. Hey, Long leveled up to 50. Bow smash. Have a button now. Rocks. There's our key. Fuck! Stop standing on my head! The hell stunned me? There. This. Up there. Of course. This is gonna take forever to unfreeze. I'm gonna get a hit in there. Alright, silly. That was not what I wanted you to do. Making the jump is what I wanted you to do. That way I can easily get up down there. Alright. Jump, jump. Let's try this again. There we go, there. I need to pick that up. Thank you. Come with me if you want to lift. There we go. Man, this bridge is, well, just as long as the picture showed it to me, I guess. From the the look of the image, we're not that far through this place. Well, this bridge is definitely a deterrent for invaders. I'm about to get frozen or something. Right now that's gonna cause falling rocks to go. Alright, so we're gonna want somebody to do that. Okay. Here we go, guys. That's the way we want to go. That did nothing. Nothing that I can tell, anyway. So how do we move these ones? Perhaps more answers will become apparent as we move on. Wait. A button of sorts in there. Aha. Ow. Ow. That's just rude. No! What are you doing? Rude! Don't take my pyramid. Other pyramid, I think. That was the key. That was a boss key. Lovely. Alright. We'll worry about that after as we gotta power up something here. I was hoping removing the pyramids would be enough to actually get it so that, stop spawning, but I was not right on that. There's a pot there. Hmm. Okay, let's recharge. You wanna pick it up, please? Thank you. Okay, or not. That's fine, too. Okay, I don't know what that's for, but... take it, I guess. Appears to be simply for decoration of sort. And dead. Oh, cool. HP and MP. Alright, are we there yet? Stun level up. Dark orb, dark orb, stained bone. Oh, there's a stained bone! I can make new gear. Maybe. Possibly. What is this? Dark moon! That's not where we gotta go, apparently. Okay, let's check over here. At least I got one stained bone, I can now make one of my weapons. Hit the button. Damn it! The time it took me to actually summon my guys back was what caused it to go back. Thank you. That was annoying. There we go, down you go. Let's put the adamant voices. What was you got through the doors that we were planning on getting through? Is this the boss room yet? Because I'd very much like to fight the boss. Thank you, silly. It easy to get back up, but silly, you're up. Or not. Damn, the attack sucks. I don't like it. This is our boss room, so where's our save crystal? Well, they're not giving us a save crystal. Well, that's weird. Okay, well, let's go in. Face the boss head on. Alright, good thing I noticed that. The game tried to deke us out there. The fuck? Dual Robo Claws? I see their weak points. To share a health bar. Getting away from that. Ow. No, don't cut slow on me. Lonk was defeated. Shit. I don't like being blind, so... Ooh. Let's not turn out the lights, please. Not doing any damage to it. That's weird. Oh, dead. Monk, he died again. That's not good. Alright, what did it give us? Black silver. That was a pretty interesting fight. Machine cylinder. Oh yeah, now I can just run right to the tower, it looks like. The tower, okay. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. Okay. So we're at level 50. And 34 and such on these. Yeah. So yeah, we're at level 50. Let's see if we can make any new gear now that we're... Oh, that sounded serious. Well, first, let's see if we can get any new scrolls. Let's start with weapons. A light blade for Pia. A light blade would be better. Light staff would be better too, okay. Phoenix Wing. And Holy Lance. Adamant Visor. I don't have nearly enough stuff to make any of this. A Sage's Hat for these two, yes. Seer's Robe. Adamant. We'll start with weapons. Light Blade or Reaper Scythe. Reaper Scythe would be worse, but I could upgrade it. But Light Blade just starts off as better. But we're gonna make our main character's weapon first. So we'll do Holy Lance first. Oh good, I don't have enough stuff to make more than one, so we're gonna equip it. But I could make a Reaper Spike. Alright, Pia, you may not get the Light Sword, but you are gonna get the Reaper's Sight. It's still better than what you're using. Okay, so I can't make the Wizard Hat. What do I need for that? Sulfur Dust. Oh, I'm not gonna get any of that. And one black gold. What do we need for this? Fine Leather. Oh, I can actually make one of these if I get Fine Leather. And I need more adamant shells to make the adamant helms. Adamant visors. Okay, well, what do we got for body armor? Pirate outfit. Black gold, I need two more of those. and one. Oh no, actually, I just need two more of those. Which would be just like a massive defense and M defense increase. Nun's Habit, I'll need for that. Seer's Robes. I need fine leather for those. And a protective shell and two adamant shells. Okay, well, I don't have any of this crap, so what we're gonna do is, let's see if I can make any black gold. I cannot. Can I make fine leather? We're gonna make seer's robes for long. There we go. I can actually make sulfur dust? That's interesting. Can I make the headgear? I can make the sage's hat for Lonk as well. Let's make the Valkyrie salad for Pia. There we go. So everyone, that's going to be it for today's stream. That was a lot of fun today. I made it to the tower. So on Monday, we shall continue Final Fantasy Crystal Chronicles Echoes of Time. Happy holidays, everyone. See you after the weekend. Bye-bye.